is a plot where we have two cover crops planted together, and we can get the synergistic effect of multiple species here. We have oilseed radish planted in one row, and 15 inches over, we have Austrian winter peas planted. Now, this was planted no-till in the wheat stubble with a white splitter planter. So the advantage of that, having individual cell planting, we can cut back on the seeding rate and singulate the seed drop so that we can evenly space out the seeding distance between individual kerbs. We can also get a proper depth control with that kind of a planter, where the Austrian winter pea may be planted about 1 inch deep and the radish may be about 1/2 inch deep. We can see some nice growth. Here you can see how the radish has a taproot, probably about 8 inches long. A nice amount of top growth here. And we would expect this to continue to grow. Today is October 9th, and we can expect maybe another month or month and a half of good growth. It takes quite a low temperature, maybe lower 20 degree temperature, to kill out this radish plant. And as this Austrian winter peas continue to grow and provide nitrogen, that stimulates the radish to even more growth, and we get the best effects of both. The radish should kill out over winter, and then we will no-till corn right into the row where the radish was planted. And if the winter peas survive, we can use some herbicides in the spring to kill that back. So this does the same effect as what like a strip tillage operation would be, only we're using natural cover crops to achieve the same effect here.